Today we are going to show you our study of vector diode characteristics trainer kit. Order code is 36249. So this is the trainer kit of vector diode characteristics. This is a power supply, regulated power supply 0 to 10 volt. This is the DC voltmeter. This is a mimic diagram given on the trainer kit, and this is the diode, and this is main switch to turn on or off the kit. This is user manual and patch cords. These all are included in this kit. And to do this experiment, we will need a audio frequency generator and a CRO or a DSO. So today, using this kit, we will study vector diode as a variable capacitor. So this is the circuit diagram, the connection which we need to make to perform this experiment. So first, I am connecting this capacitor. With the positive terminal of the voltage supply, and the negative terminal will be grounded here. Now, from here, there will be one more connection. Okay. So we can see there is a connection from here, from capacitor to this to here, but here on the trainer kit it's already connected. This is already connected, so we don't need to build this connection. Now we need to connect this. I'm connecting this with this diode, and I'm connecting the positive terminal of the voltmeter here and the negative terminal of the voltmeter will be grounded. Now we need to give the input here, and we will see the output from here. So I'm giving the input here. See the output from here. So for this we need to set the voltage at 0 volt and we need to give frequency from 20 kilohertz. I have set my frequency 20 kilohertz. I am turning on the K. Now vary this frequency up to 70 kilohertz till, and note the output waveform till you get the maximum amplitude. this is my output signal at maximum amplitude. So note down the frequency, it is 53 kilohertz. This is your resonant frequency. Now vary the voltage from 0 to 10 volt and repeat the same steps and note down the resonant frequency for each of for every volt and then plot this reading in graph.